Huh. What do? I study cells. I study how they become what they become and how they work together. And yeah, it's just crazy that I started as one cell. It's kind of spooky.
Once everyone gets into place, it can change things up a little bit.
Yeah, I think I had the perfect PhD. Basically, I started with an abnormal worm. Its gonad was completely messed up. I wanted to understand how shapes of the organs within the worm form. Understanding how organs achieve their shape is critical to, you know, understanding normal and abnormal human development as well. So the worm takes about 3 days to develop from one cell to a fully grown worm. Every cell makes a very specific division. It makes a very specific movement and stereotypical. It happens the same way every single time. And you can watch it under a microscope because worms are transparent. Talking about just like discovery, you know, really all we knew was it's a messed up gonad. So then I spent my first year probably just, you know, sleepless nights marking out every single cell movement, every single cell division, and figured out what the phenotype was. And the phenotype was these two cells that failed to migrate. So they failed to move in advance of the tube. So the tube couldn't form. The tube just became this big ball instead of a tube. It's that U-shaped tube that's critical for normal function in the gonad. So that allows the worm to reproduce. The basic mechanisms, how development happens, is shared from, you know, the simplest species to the most complex species. You see things in the newspaper, what a waste of money to give millions of dollars to so-and-so to study the fruit fly. Actually, much of what we know about how molecules work, which have led to all these remarkable, you know, medical advances, started in the fruit fly. I mean, evolution, yeah, we might look a lot different from a worm. But many of the same mechanisms are used to make worms as make us. So I had a mini stroke probably about a decade ago, and I lost the whole side of my body. And then they gave me a drug, unclogged the vessel, and my whole half a body came back again. And it just shows how, yeah, our body is really just a bunch of things working together in remarkable ways. And it's not fantasy, it's not, it literally is little machines that can go awry. It just made me appreciate mortality and, you know, how I am what I study.